Hello everyone, welcome to this next question on complex analysis. This question is from GATE 2015 and it is of 1 mark. The question says we are given some curve C and it consists of all the complex numbers such that this equation is satisfied. So what is this equation? This equation is that of a circle where we have center of the circle as the point iota. So iota point in this complex plane would be the point 0, 1, right? So this is our point, this is the center of the circle, and the radius of the circle here is given to be 2. So the radius is given to be 2. So this yellow shaded portion, this becomes our area where we have to perform this integration. So the curve C is basically the circle with center at the point 0, 1. And radius 2. So this is the given circle and its orientation, we assume that it is in anti-clockwise direction. So the region that in which we have to perform the integration lies left to it. So therefore the interior of the circle is used to perform this integration. So they are asking what is the value of 1 upon 2 pi integration over this closed region C of the function z square minus 4 divided by z square plus 4, it is equal to what? So for that, we need to check whether the given function, this one, z square minus 4 divided by z square plus 4, is this analytic? And in particularly, is this analytic in an inside C? So for that, what we do? We just check for the singularities of this function. So for that, we substitute the denominator equal to 0. So from here, we obtain z square is equal to minus 4, or in other words, z is equal to plus 2 iota and minus 2 iota. So now among these two points, let us see which point lie on the circle and inside of the circle C. So here, the point 2 iota is over here, actually it is here, right? This point is 3, this point is 2, this point is 1, this point is 0. So we have the point 2 iota over here. So this is the point, right? And minus 2 iota would be somewhere here. So this point does not create any problem because it is outside our region. So we say z is equal to 2 iota is a point of singularity. If this is a point of singularity, so this would create a problem in calculating this integral. So what we have to do, we have to use the Cauchy's integral formula, which states that if any function is analytic in a simply connected domain D, here in our case the overall function was given to be z square minus 4 divided by z square plus 4, so we can write this function as z square minus 4 divided by z plus 2 iota and z minus 2 iota. So here our singularity was at this point. So this factor creates a problem in calculating this integral. So what we do? We just substitute this as f of z. So our function now becomes f of z divided by z minus 2 iota. So here they are asking, they are saying according to this formula that the integral fz divided by z minus z naught, where z naught is the possible point of singularity, it is equal to 2 pi iota multiplied by the value of the function, this above function, analytic function, evaluated at the point z naught. So here also, in order to evaluate this integral, 1 by 2 pi integration over C of the function z square minus 4 divided by z square plus 4 dz, what we do? We can also use this formula, 2 pi iota multiplied the value of the function at the point 2 iota. Why 2 iota? Because that was the point of singularity in our case. So let us compute this. What was our function f? Our function f was basically z square minus 4 divided by z plus 2 iota. So here in place of z, we replace 2 iota. So we have 2 iota square minus 4 as such divided by here also 2 iota plus 2 iota. So we can simplify this. So we would have 2 pi iota, and here you would have minus 4 minus 4 divided by 4 iota. So you can simplify this whole factor. So it would be 2 pi iota cancels with iota, and in fact pi by 2 into minus 8, or you can write this as minus 4 pi. So the value of this integral over here is equal to this one, and we have a factor of 1 by 2 pi multiplied to it. So it would be this thing multiplied by 1 by 2 pi. So it comes out to be minus 2. So our answer here is minus 2. So this is our answer. This is a numerical type of question. So we have to input the answer minus 2 over here. Well, that is it for this video. Thank you for watching.